Hello foodies and friends, I'm here again. Today, I'm going to show you how to make your boring cereal into a yummy treat. The ingredients are milk, Hershey's syrup, you could use any one, I'm using caramel, buttercream, you could use any fruit, I'm using blueberries and strawberries, and some sprinkles, and the most important ingredient, cereal. First, take the cereal and pour it into your bowl. Next, take the milk and pour it carefully into the bowl. After that, take the whipped cream and keep some on your bowl. Now take the Hershey's syrup and pour onto the bowl. Then take some strawberries and place them on the side of the bowl like this. Take the blueberries and keep them after the strawberries. Let's just keep one in the middle. Then sprinkles onto your cereal. And finally, enjoy. Bye bye, foodies and friends. Hope you like my video.